And it's April 28th, 2017, Marathon, Ontario. Mile 63 on the CP Heron Bay subdivision. At the old east end of the former Marathon siding. Here, just had a nice little low pressure system move through the area, dropping freezing rain, a little bit of snow. Really lousy weather. Today looks like there's going to be a few trains coming through. We got 113-26 coming up right now through Marathon. And he's going to be going over to Jackfish to meet late running 100. And behind 100, there's 118. Down at the old West Mill Yard, the former mill tracks, mile 64. CP train 100-25 coming down the main. And he's operating on a clear to medium signal to Marathon. Thank you.
out of here.
Okay, thank you. I was just wondering what was going on. Thanks.
Yeah, all right, still.
And right behind 100, we got CP train 118-26 coming up. Short guy, just 300 axles. He's going by this 100 who pulled into the siding at Marathon. Well, it's been a slow afternoon here. We're at the new west switch of the newly built siding at Marathon, which is on mile 62.7 on the Heron Bay subdivision. And the signals are illuminated now. CP train 101-27 is coming up. It's got 11,807 feet of train today. About an hour delay coming out of White River at Bremner. Train 101 had doubled himself way, or 100 doubled himself way into Struthers, and that 118 that went by train 100 here at Marathon went over to Bremner. And a somewhat different shot here, we'll have train 101 whizzing by the trail in the backyard.
Thank you. detector. Mile 65.9 Heron Bay, minus 1 degrees. Axle 304, no alarms. Mile 65.9 out.
Yeah, it's 17:50. Back at West Switch Marathon, and kind of got carried away there doing a little bit of stuff around the yard, and missed 4:21. Obviously, seeing them go by, but didn't have enough time to get everything set up. But 67 cars on him at about 15:45. He went by, I think it was, to check my notes, but. Pair of AC4400s and 67 cars, nothing too interesting on them, a few wood chip cars. Anyways, we got chain 112 coming up right now. He set off an engine and scriber, so we'll see what he's got now. He did originally have one by one by one. So. Let's see what's on him now. Play it again in a minute.
Signal west of Marathon.